Hi, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to part 48 on my Dwarf Fortress Let's Play. And as you can see, I am Lee Demon Smith, of course. As you can see, I gave up standing up here. It was taking too long. It's way too long. It's midsummer already. And I've just told them to come down. Now, they've a bunch of them were firing with the arrows, which is fine. But as you can see, they've kind of surrounded this guy in the middle. Now, this Goblin Bowman. It's got 20 pages of combat. 20 pages of combat. They're just clubbing him with the crossbows that, like, despite the fact they've got axes, not one of them's using the axe. The axe lords hacking him in the head. Oh no, he's used his iron battle axe, but it's this dude has got this head armor. His iron helm, he's got silk hoods and stuff, and this is kind of what we've given our dwarves. This is why it makes them so strong. But he's got 20 pages of basically a full-on beatdown, and they can't kill him. They're just sat around him. That's gotta been going on. It's 23 pages now. It's just they're just stood beating on him. What the hell? Kill the guy already. I mean, he's got to be injured. You've got to assume he's got injuries. Or at least I'd hope. Yeah, he's got injuries. He's pale. So it looks like he's probably going to die. But he's up to 25 pages of them beating on him. This squad is like the least efficient squad known to man. The Swords Dwarfs, I think they'd have this done. Done deal. They'd have it finished and killed him in seconds. But no. These guys, they're stood around, they're talking him to death, basically. So, needless to say, I'm not very impressed with my axe lords right now. Or the crossbow dudes. Hopefully they're going to fire some bows. Is he going to fire arrows as he gets there? No. So now they've got the whole squad there. This guy going to fire any bows? No. Some of them were firing arrows as they approached, but it seems not these ones. He's now got 26 pages, and oh, he's lost hold of his sandal and socks. He's starting to lose the grip of things now. Looks like he's going. He's regained consciousness, but they've all panicked. Oh, they killed him. There they go. They panicked after they killed him. Look, they just look at him run away. Fuck's sake. Anyway, the siege has not been lifted yet. The siege has not been lifted because these guys are in the water, and they're not drowning, are they? So, how do we go about killing those? We want to kill Goblin. Kill him. And they're like, how are we going to do that? Maybe you could use your crossbows, guys? Just saying. They're kind of stagnant targets in the water. Nope. They are not going to use them. Great. Great mate. They're just stood staring at them. Oh, he is. He's firing. And then he walks over there. What did he walk over there for? Like, you started firing and then you walked past. All I've told you is to. Okay, so let's just tell them to move on to the bridge instead then. Maybe a few of them will fire from there instead. Okay, they're firing at him. Good, good, good. Yes! They killed him! Killing the other dude now. This is perfect live fire training. Right, here comes the other guy. He'll fire as well, surely. Yeah, look, they're all getting involved now. It's definitely been a long old siege, that's for sure. All right, let's go back down here. I'm going to continue building there. Right, yes. I've just dug through here, or I'm planning on digging through there. That's the. Oh, actually, probably not part of the burrow, which is why they're not doing it. So that should get dug through there. Yes, it will. And you notice, actually, a few people going past. Oh, what was that? Someone's just grown up to become a planter. Excellent. No idea what that sound means. Don't know what that one is for. All right, are they gonna? Are they gonna kill him? They're gonna just gonna talk him to death again. Nobody seems to want to fire at him. You need to go get some arrows again, guys. Maybe. 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 Pretty sure he's the only one left. Oh no, there's a few more invaders left. Where are these? Okay, he's the one in the water. How's about these guys? Where are you? You are. Fuck me life. They're in the water up there as well. Well, we know they're going to die when it goes into the weather changes.
Grab your doors, grab your beer, there's a party coming near.
Party time. Right, okay, so this, yes, okay. I have set this up, and as you can see, the bars are stacking up. I've changed this around. We've got magnetite and marble starting to come in there. And this is actually starting to free flow. So, how did I do it? I just changed this to simply bars and this one to the metal. I'm going to now change this to the armor. That will be the next stack. I need to get rid of these. This is down to my furniture. My furniture stores are not working. I've made one up here just for the sake of it. They're not working. Furniture store, something is blocking furniture stores working. Anyone know? Please, for love of God, tell me, because I do not know what is up with this, and it's really starting to frustrate me, because it's actually holding up a lot of things. Let me just publish one of these videos so you guys can see that. Once that's gone through, I'll publish the next one. But yeah, no, that's really frustrating me, as is the fact that these guys are actually incompetent idiots. Let's release them of their duties for now, because clearly they are completely incompetent. Yeah, you go back to that archery practice. You need to, buddy. So they do store their stuff. Look, they all just went straight to their armor things and all that. They do store their stuff there. So they do actually make use of those. Right, yes. So as I was saying, this bit is now joined. I feel confident that this little part here, I can pull the drawbridge up. Although, judging by the record of my previous drawbridge attempts, hasn't been that fast, but We'll see. We'll give them the benefit of the doubt. I'm not going to go gabbro blocks. I've got gneiss blocks. Are they the same colour? I am not sure if they are. That will frustrate me if they're not. Got a lot of floor to cover though. Use that area there. Gneiss. That'll kick off. Boom. There we go. Right, yes. Anyway, back down here. So that's kind of working. Those stockpiles are working now. I think it must have just been down to the fact that I didn't put the track in first. I don't know. Either way, it was frustrating. Next, we are going to do the next stockpile. We're going to use what's nearby. There's a gabbro block nearby. That'll do. And that can go there. So, stockpile. This is going to be the weapons and armor that I want to smelt. So, we're going to go there. We're going to set it to no them. And I'm going to enable both of those. And obviously, it's only going to be well, so we forbid both of them, and we use the crap again. Same here, get rid of the other material, get rid of the good stuff, and everything will go there, and it will be an auto melt pile, and that will work there. Once the cart gets built, once the stop gets built, then I'll add the cart. I think it's just I think what I'd fucked up is because I did it before I built the cart, built the truck's track stop and that lot, and it just like, nope, don't know what you want to do. I think something along the line I'd fucked it up. Furniture though, furniture stockpile guys. What have I done? What has gone wrong with this? Why are they not using these furniture stockpiles? Like, I'm getting shitloads of cancel items, and a lot of them are our furniture stockpiles. Like these, I can't tell, they're not cluttered yet, but they definitely have furniture stuff in them. Look at all the pots in there. Look at all these pots. Coffins, weapon racks, blocks, everything's in here. Look, all of this stuff in here. Something's fucked up with furniture stockpiles. Let's just try down here in the stone area. Let's see if that works. Can't think what it is. Happened. Are they about to move it? I wonder. Granite, okay. I was like, what is this stone? Why have you just brought it here? Nobody's picking the furniture up. So something's fucked up. I can't know what. Give into the still, but the still can't take anything. Like, because there's no fucking... Delete the order. Delete the order on that. Hopefully they're still going to get the rock pots. Don't understand. Can't for the life of me understand what's gone wrong with that. Right, let's go through furniture sides. So that's a furniture pile. That's a furniture pile. These ones up here I've redone. This one I just threw in just for panic mode. Get rid of that. Doesn't need to be there. Different colour than Gabbro's. Son of a bitch! Nice is a different colour. Why are they not working? I don't know, actually. Honestly, that has got me baffled. I will publish the next video while I'm sat here waiting, baffled. And hopefully you guys have got some better answers. Because I am shit out of ideas on this one. Do. Yeah, I'm out of ideas on that one. Truck stop's been built, I think. Track stop, I should say, not truck stop. Track stop has been built. Right. So now we want a new track stop. New route. On there. We're gonna name it. Smelt weapons. No, smelt. Didn't want to do that. Smelt file. Don't think this matters where it is, but I'm going to do it on it anyway. So that's going to be boom, boom, boom. Enter. We are going to have that. We are going to remove that, and it's going to be only that quality, and that quality, and the same again, I'll forbid that, and then that, and then that. So, that will take from that pile there, and now, no, let's get a vehicle on it first before we get ahead of ourselves. Then I will enable it on there. I'm not going to enable it on the next pile until it's very much ready. Oh, that's the month change. So they've moved back into training, haven't they? I wonder if they've got ammo again. Right, they're all about to get equipped again, so we'll leave them to it in a minute. I'll get them equipped. I'm going to move the soldiers back out. So they're bringing the...
Grab your dwarves, grab your beer, there's a party coming near.
Yeah, these wheelbarrows need getting rid of as well. Right, so that's been stuck onto there. It's got the track stop on it now. Getting rid of those so I can put them over here. Smoothing out the holes down here, making it nice. Alright, you can dump that shit out of the way. Bum 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 bum. Do 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 do. Good stuff. Clearing the stockpile. That's going to bring more people to bring the metal down. That should start getting the metal down here quicker, which is what they're doing now. Good stuff. That moved in as well. That cart needs dumping. It's already been dumped. That needs dumping as well. He is about to add the cart into there. The proper cart's been put there. All of this can be reclaimed. This has been a very, very long drawn out process. I'm not going to lie. This is probably where I got pissed off last time and stopped. I know this is like the point I get to of having to move all the dwarves down slowly but surely in a stepped process. Right. Let's freed that up. We just pulled it out of the metal there. Oh, there's metal in here that's been smelted already. Good. Magnetite's getting stored. That's actually starting to work. Things are starting to look good. So, let's move up to the next process, which is to enable these. Now, the only thing we don't want is other materials, and stone. Other than that, we are fine with everything there. So, we need another track stop there, facing north. I hope I made it face north on the last one. And we can make it out of gabbro, because we've got shitloads of it. I think I made the last one face north. I think I did. And we have a final stockpile, which again is weapons, which will go here. And we will remove the bins, do the settings, enable armor, disable that, and only have masterwork and artifact. Bid for bid. Right, and that should sort you out and you out. Then I need to do the track stop in a moment. And hopefully that will fix that and then we'll have the stockpiles working properly. I don't know why it didn't work the first time. I think just there was too much stuff. It was getting in the way. Mega Beast is still having a great time down there. These guys, they are back into training, right? So, squad. Hey, move. Back over the bridge, buddies. Back onto the bridge. Kill the fucking dwarves, goblins, whatever they are. Goblins this time around. I'm getting punch drunk with this game. I think I need to end today because I'm getting frustrated at it. Okay, he's shooting him. Oh, he's moved as well. Goblin moved. Where's he going? Don't go under the bridge, please. Please don't go under the bridge. Right. Killed him. Good. Why am I not clicking on it? Next. Hey, move. Move up here. We're gonna break the siege. Hopefully in time for late autumn when probably another siege comes along. I think it's safe to pull them out of the alert. I think it's safe to let the civs loose. Bom, 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 bom. Why have I lost sound? I definitely lost sound, haven't I? Whoa! I wasn't expecting them to come out of there. That dude's panicking. I think they're all knocked out. There's bits sailing off anyway, let's put it that way. He's still firing, but arrows, that's good. Boom. Running up, smacking him with his... You'd think, like, point blank, they'd easily just be able to fire the crossbow point blank, not hit maybe, I don't know, instead of just beating them with it, which is what they're doing once again. We had 20-odd pages last time around. Looks like we're probably going to get it again. But everybody else is fine, nobody else is realizing that's happening, so... And as is always the case with this squad, is they just fuck around whenever they want. Like, I do have them on sleep at will. I guess I should have them on sleep at need, maybe, but...
Oh, sir.
Well, he's got another 18 pages of being beaten down with a fucking everything. They are the worst axe lords ever in the history of axe lords. And they're going to give him a beat down. So, right. We've got weapons coming in. So, we need... that truck stop's been built. We need a new point. A new one. Going to go there. We're going to name it Master Work Arm / Wep. So, the new stop. Next... Picks it up from there. No, picks it up from there, P. And we define it as armor and weapons. And again, just like before, we had the same setup with that and that. Get rid of the stone. And again, the same here. We remove that and have the same setup as that. So artifact, master and artifact, master and artifact. And set up perfectly. So we just add a vehicle to it. It can be the Ginkgo Wood minecart, which should actually be hopefully reclaimed in that pile there. Right. Should hopefully be set. There's the melting stuff. That's all set to melt. That should get dumped into there. This guy's coming in. Yes! Good lad! How's the battle going? How's the clubbing mission? Atia's finally going to join him. Good year to come, militia commander. Always last of the fight. Slowly join them in there. Long range arrows. Laugh if it was like one of those crazy long-range arrows that did the kill. There's a lot of blood pooling, so they're good. They're going down, but he's got 22 pages. He's vomiting everywhere. This dude has got 13 pages going down. The other ones, they didn't really have too much to do. These ones went down pretty quick, I think. Yeah, I think so much has happened since then. Anyway, I think they're the last dwarves, last goblins, aren't they? Yeah, they are. The rest are going down. According to this, I've only got one uninvited guest. I wonder if the other one died. Because I had, there was, if I go to this level, there was a mega beast on that level, but now we've got one on this level. I wonder if that one up there died to something. Something killed it. It's possible. Which could also mean there's something pretty nasty on that level. Right. So, we have enough shit in here now to start melting objects. Melt objects. And apparently I've got native gold to melt. Magnetite. Object. And magnetite. I don't know whether I've got enough magnetite yet. Oh, actually, that one doesn't want to be on that. So cancel that. Because that is going to be on Mick Pig Iron. Why can we not make Pig Iron yet? What are we missing? Blockstones, iron bars. Oh, do I have to tell it to give, don't I? Right. You need to say give to there. Give there, give, that's fine, and you need to say give to there, 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 and in turn I should probably just make these give to there, no, take, that takes from there. No, 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 don't set the takes up, just the gives. And that needs to... It doesn't need to give to smelt, does it? Smelt doesn't need to. It's just for that that it needs it. So now I could do... Oh, shit, still can't do something. Takes place at smelt from alcohol. Requires fuel. Are you... Yeah. Iron bars. Did I not tell the iron bars to give to there? I did. It has everything. Not sure on that. Oh, they've killed one. They're just having a good old beat down on the other guy now. All feels so empty, doesn't it? Right, they're all holding the shit down here now. It's working, it's working, it's working. Amalod's overexerted. 34 pages later, he's still not dead. One would say his iron helm is doing the job. Meanwhile, my sword dwarfs are just like, what is going on? I don't know. I just don't know. Sorry, can't help him. He's just that bad. Ba-bum, ba-bum, ba-bum. No. That's good. That's all set up. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Sound is. Don't know what that sound is. Don't know. There's just so much going on. This combat, the amount of spam I've got coming off this guy up here is actually gone down in pages because there's just so much spam. Like, if you could see the... It's come across? No, it doesn't. Damn it. So if you could see the sound sense, it's just like the Matrix right now. So spewing up all the stuff. So many people still stressed in my fortress. Oh my god, cat, calm down. Right, there was a farmer in here that came of age. There you are. You as well. Oh, there was a few of you that came through that I didn't pick up. Any more? Any more? Oh, no, don't want that. Hang the miner, can stay like that. Commit. It's good to see that that's actually working now, though. Right, so stockpile, quantum stockpile is done. This still needs dumping. Why has it not been dumped? Masterwork has been lost. Oh shit.
I did not get lost.
Wow, okay. Some dude just died in my fucking hall. How? Do we get to know why or how? There's smoke there, which is a worry. The fuck is a smoke there? Smoke here. Fuck my life, don't tell me that. What the? Whoa, whoa, fucking whoa. How the fuck has he got through? The Forgotten Beast has got in here. How? There's no entrance. Holy shit. And that was one of my swords. Was that my mace swords off that died? I do not know. But they need to fucking get in here now. What the fuck? Fuck those guys upstairs. How in the fuck has that forgotten beast? How has he got in? Like, literally, how the fuck? He's broke through that, hasn't he? There. The floor's gone. Look, the floor's gone. No, it's there. There's floor there. How? You can't go diagonal up, can you? I don't know how the fuck that has happened in any way, shape, or form. I'm going to completely cover this over, though, just in case. in the fuck in hell has that happened? Like, he's not coming here because I've not broke through in any way. And he's not come past all these. I need to find it. And somehow, fucking along the line, the dude that just died, Zazist Lickethor, I think that was actually one of my military dudes. No? Well, somewhere along the line, I've lost a fucking guy. Like, that's just gone down. Something's happened. I've lost the guy somewhere. I don't know which one it is. Oh my god! What the fuck is going on? Strange shit with fucking Forgotten Beasts. Like, literally, no, I can't fathom how he's got through. I need to find where he is. Squad. B. Kill from list. The top one was Master Sponson. It's just Master Sponson, isn't it? Was Master CS Sponson. B. Kill from list. A. This is all manner of fucked up. All manner of fucked up. Right, how in the fuck has he got in here? He's just gonna rip through my fucking fortress. Where? Has another one died? How the fuck is this dude got in here? On minus 9. There's my squad. Council's drink. Forgotten Beast. Holy shit, they're coming up. Is he up this far? Your fucking ass is over here now. They're still fighting. It's up here, isn't it? It's already up here. Pull the farmer's bridge cord. Hope nobody's on it while I do it. Masterworks are being lost. I'd love to say I know where this fight's going down, but I haven't got a fucking clue. There's clearly shit happening in here, though. What's P? What's the giant P? They killed him. They've killed him. They've got him. Yeah, they got him. Didn't fucking see it happen, but someone got him. No recent announcements. So how in the fuck did he get in that stairwell? Like, literally no fucking ways in. just mirrors his just fucking. Oh. Mm. And then now he's just dead, and there's not even any, like. Yeah, dead body. Just boom. Fuck knows. Well, that doesn't need pulling anymore. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that is indeed fucking that. We need to take stock of what the fuck we've lost. That's one of my main miners that have gone. Okay. Unpause. Right, here we go. Let's have a read. I lost 5 dwarves, of which I have no fucking clue how, but I have. I can add a new guy to said squad. No, not going to do that. I will keep that as a separate squad. I have no fucking clue how that's happened. Right, let's take stock. So, we lost the legendary miner. That's going to sting a little. Carpenter. No. But no bowies. Woodcutters, woodcrafters, masons, no idea. Possibly stone detailing, stone crafting. Okay, hunters. Farmers don't matter. They do, but we've got a million of them. Wood burning, milling, plant gathering. Right, let's face it, my main concern is obviously the metal workers. Which I think I can see. Yeah, I've got them both there. They're both okay. I lost. I think pretty sure I had a GM legendary leather worker. I might be wrong. Still got my weaponsmith and armorsmith. Basically, he just fucking appeared in my mineshaft. Which. How are these all legendary spinners? Legendary shearers. I think this is like fucking up somehow, or what? It says dabbling. Like, something's fucked up with my. Yeah, my dwarf therapist is broke, isn't it? It says dabbling, and that's clearly a fucking diamond. Same with him, it's a dabbling dyer, but. Grandmaster dyer. Trend extraction. Game, you do frustrate me at times. I'm not going to lie. It's best for the strand extraction. Best suited. This dude is. Commit. Well. That, ladies and gentlemen, is that. We shall go back to cleanup duty. Figure out exactly what in the world of fuck happened. Oh, look, there's still another mega beast. That's the other dude. So that one is still here. So he's still roaming around in there as well. Let's see if he randomly fucking pops up in there somewhere. Like, I wouldn't mind if I knew how it happened, but it didn't. It just appeared. And he didn't even show any sudden like panic logs or anything like that. These dudes are fucking still trying to. Yeah, they're all overexerted. think, needless to say, I'm a little pissed off right now. I'm assuming these are the ones that we'd already found were dead. On the plus side, this is working. Hallelujah. Why can I not do pigtail, pig iron? I need iron and flux and refined coal. You need refined coal? What? What? Do you need refined coal for smelting pig iron? Even though I'm using magma? What? Is that true? What? I am getting more confused by that. Okay, Swords Dwarf are going to come in and kill. Oh, look at that. Swords Dwarf got there, killed him fucking instantly. Those other guys, useless. Actually fucking useless. God. Right, lessons have been learned today. Lessons have been learned. Squad A is a pile of shit. Squad B are legends and can kill anything. Still don't know how or who I actually lost, like, of Squad A, though. Like, somebody died, and I have no idea who. No idea. Man. So the siege has been broke. Anyway, we finally got over that. We've killed a forgotten beast somewhere along the line. There's fire going crazy in here at the moment. I don't know. I actually don't know how the fuck they managed to get in here and do fire and shit like that. Apparently, my sex is on fire. No. Answers on a postcard, please. Thank you very much. I'll finish the episode there because I'm pissed. Thanks for watching, guys.